Hello and welcome to another episode of Final Fantasy XV. I'm doing a battery hunt, and the next batteries are next to something that's growling fiercely over here. So I'd like to see what it is before I engage. What level are you, mister? Level 42, okay, not too bad. Can I maybe scan you? Wait mode. No, no scanning. I can armor it. He has quite a lot of hit points. And this weapon is doing absolutely crap damage. And I'm down. Behemoth King. Dodged you. But didn't dodge that. Ow. Okay, now he's vulnerable at least. I think I'm going to change weapons and see if that helps. That's better. Yellow damage. Oh. What did you do to my friends? Can I summon soon? I guess I need to heal myself. Or do they have to die? I'm not sure if I should try that. I wanted to get the summon out. Doesn't look like I'm going to get it. Right. Enough. Enough sleeping on the ground or laying on the ground. So he's after me now. Not anymore. Oops. They do have a lot of AoEs at the moment. Are we done with the flaming thing? Come on, Gladius and Prince. Who did he hit Prompto? I kinda want the Final Fantasy 12 gambits for the potion stuff. The megaliths here, they are going down quite well, I'm losing them quite fast. So it's kinda magic to don't you like. Oops, Prompto is down again. I feel like he should stay further away from the enemy since he is melee. Okay. Or no, since he's ranged, I mean. It's a bit surprising that he's the one going down all the time. Could say that for myself as well. Ignis is down. Can you rescue him, please? Yeah, there we go. Doesn't have that much hit points left. Blindsight Link, nice. He's dead. And more batteries. Yeah. I guess he's just going to lay there now. Hello, Ines. Let's do some monster surfing. I don't think that's a good idea. It looks like I might get stuck. But was there only one battery in this area? I guess so. Maybe that was like the final battery boss. Which is fine. And what are you? A Reaper or Yojimbo? Do you like magic? Oh, not too bad. He misses analyzing, but nothing happens. Let's try the sword. Let me scan myself. The glaive is almost done. Let's see. Spears, pistols, lightning. So you don't like lightning? I don't have a lightning magic. Potency 100. Should I make it healing? Maybe. 99 healing. Oops, wrong one. Potion, 3 potions. Equip. No, that was Ysara. I picked the wrong one. Okay, I guess that it's time to use the Unicast magic. That was fire, not too good. He's going down quite fast. If I can manage to not die and not kill my team members. I think Prompto needs an elixir. Again. You're going to get hooked on them. Rock. Who's hitting me? Oh, Prompto is actually down again. Can I hit now? Yes. Nice. He's vulnerable. Kill him. A plus A, A plus. And I bet that wasn't even the mob that I had to kill to find the batteries. There is one. Two to go. I don't really want to go down there. Oh. Just level 30s. Is there a nice way up from that place? No. I suspect one of the batteries are down there, but I'm going to have a look around first. Can't go there. Oh, it's just under the bridge. Here's one.
Got quite a collection here.
Maybe the last one is around here. No. Well, the area does cover all of that. See the road? Yeah. Underpath? No, I'm not sure what it's called in English. Magic time. Hello, floating death. Many of them. Can I take you out? Yep. Now I'm out of magic. Or close to out of magic. Point towards spot. Oh, he's vulnerable actually.
Don't worry, I got this.
You got it? There we go. Just one more. Honto's almost dead again. Quickly. Kill it. Thank you. I have a feeling the glaive is really helping getting the finesse up by healing and stuff. And there's the timing battery. Sure is.
I can't wait to see what Sydney's planning to do with them.
I've no doubt it'll be something special. We'll find out soon enough.
Where is Cindy? The glaive has left the party. Report back to the base camp. So I'm just going to head over here to check if I can warp back. If not, I'll... could return to rest point, because I know the last rest point had a guide. I also really want to find the last quest. There has to be an underground way in there. And I'm not entirely sure where the base camp is on this map. I think it is in here somewhere. Maybe I have to go into one of the other tunnels.
Still think back to all the good times we had at camp.
Staying up all night, sleeping in all morning.
No, we never slept in all morning.
Those were the days.
Another behemoth. Oh no, is it it's the dog or the Cerberus? Okay. Why can't I return to rest point now? Now I can't. Yes. Take me back.
Is something the matter? You look lost.
I am lost.
Shall I escort you back to the shelter?
Yes, please. Can I put this guy on now? Speak to Yosef. Oh! Is he right here? No?
Never thought I'd find myself asking you for help. Appreciate it.
No problem. I've already got a favor in mind for once we've wiped out the Empire for good.
Can't wait.
Who do I talk to? It's clearly showing the quest as being here. Yosef. I have your pictures.
You can buy just about anything you need from that vending machine over there.
It's the vending machine instructor.
You
wanted the pictures.
These are great! They should give us a good enough lay of the land to plan our next mission. Thanks.
Our pleasure. It was a worthwhile endeavor for us as
just
well.
Some photos of the statues and stuff.
And a reminder of the long road ahead.
I guess we better start walking.
The clever talisman. What is that? Amulet infused with the power of the Lusai increases Prompto's critical hit rate and allows him to fire the Rapidus SMG without running out of ammo. Is that what he is using now? No. A Quicksilver. Rapidus SMG. It's not here. Did you
reports
have a
flying in saying fires are breaking out all around the Crown City. It's terrible. This place is our home away from home. And we'll do whatever it takes to keep it safe from harm.
Are you a quest?
Thank you for your help.
Yeah.
The Glaive was elated to have been granted the honor of serving under the King of Light. They said teaming up reminded them of all those years spent fighting alongside their comrades.
Tell them the honor was all mine. I'm glad I was able to share the field with one of my father's glaives.
The Wanderer's Talisman. Oops. I wasn't going to go in there. Amulet infused with the power of the Lusai accelerates the rage of which Ignis gains total clarity. Here we go. I'm going to go out and see. Oh, someone's calling me.
Howdy. Heard y'all was
back. Oh, hello, Cindy.
Better late than never. How've you been?
Good. Even better now, knowing
I'm surprised the stellar network works in there.
Didn't make you worry too much.
And with all the destruction.
I reckon my suffering ain't even half as bad as what you've been through.
Anyway, we got the goods.
Much obliged. You see, I'm trying to put together a machine that'll allow us to produce a lot of light without using a lot of energy.
Hard at work as always.
Just pitching in and doing my part.
And you can count on me to pitch in and do my part as well.
Well, whatever you end up doing, make sure you don't keep a girl waiting this time, you hear?
I'll see what
okay,
I can do.
I guess that's an order.
Anyway, thanks again. And send Sid my regards.
Is Sid around here? Did I finish that quest now? Yeah. Okay. I haven't been up here. Maybe this is the... Yes. Yosef is right here. Just pick it up. Old book. Hello, Yosef.
Name's Yosef. Pleasure. Our objective is the annihilation of all remnants of the Imperial forces.
Sounds good.
Several of the Empire's bases located around the city remain operational. The Marshal is scouting these locations as we speak. You can begin the operation once you rendezvous with him on site.
Roger.
Well, best of luck, boys.
Okay. Destroy all the bases. I think I can do that, at least. I can begin doing that. Will it give me the key? But first I want to level up a bit and put this as my saved rest point. Should be plenty of pictures as well. Nice, everyone over level 40, except, or I'm still way higher than those. High Elixir Hunter. Who got it? Gladiolus. Okay, so I'm going to get more high elixirs now. A lot of demon fighting. This was the way out. And I also think all of the bases were in this section. What's that? Oh! I have enemies in here. Come close. And I will destroy you. Oh, there's a floating death. You're going down. I'm in stasis though. Oops. He dodged me. Going on with the light here. Wow. Is this the right way? Yes, it is. More mobs. They aren't too bad. I can actually AoE with this weapon, that's nice. And your floating boss thing. Which is dead. Yeah, move on. Stop being so satisfied. I have to use up my magic, I keep forgetting that, so that I can make a lightning flask. Chorus right here. Wait, what? Oh! Hello! Can I pull you over this way? I don't really want to fight both of them at once. Okay. Red Giant, I'm just going to hammer him. Ow. Undodgeable. Ring time. Hit me. I want to do a... Oh, don't stop hitting my... Fence, but he... Okay, he doesn't... He is kind of resistant to this magic. He was resistant to that magic. Ow. Ow, wow, 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 that was bad. Some of his attacks is, are rather undodgeable. Warp strike. Pronto, get out of there. Oh, summon! I get the Hydra. Really for me. Now you can see on top of the city that the edges are not really modded. Oh. Tsunami. What about my friends? The red giant is down. Both of them are. Became a lot darker when they died. Wait, which way? Okay, I think I'm going to save next to the base, and then try it out. Oops. Max. Mandible. What happens if I run into your midst and do an AoE? Die. Those machines seem really bad at taking my magic. Anyone else? Yeah, here's one. I can't warp because I'm in stasis. Right. Now I can make the lightning. Oh, why did you not show me your bottles before? Does it use all of the bottles? Also, what happens if I increase the total to 200 by using these. Unicast, okay. Never mind. Maybe I can get a root. Store it. I'm going to equip the other unicast, I think, so I can get rid of them. I don't really like to have them anymore since the enemies are resistant to different types of magic. Oh, that's what the towers are for. But I saw a bed in this direction. kind of creature is that? He's lost his tail. But I'm going down here for now. Not that much XP. Oh, they actually leveled some of them up to 30, 41. They had some photos. That's a nice photo. That's really cool. I'm going to save this one. And there it's saved. So I guess the base is in the next episode, because until that time, bye bye.